hole.
I like holes. Holes are cool.
Ah, silence. I need to find some new music for my starting soon screen on Twitch, because that thing is aggressive. It doesn't help that it's the metallic tank theme.
Piss stream.
Yeah, stream, that's what I play with. He says piss all the time.
No, I don't say piss a lot.
Okay, I guess you say penis too.
You know what? I'm gonna say some things I haven't said before.
Okay. We're gonna try this on Gipfest. I believe the name was George McCartney that told me. Just trying to say thank you for the tip.
I personally... Never mind, I'm not gonna say it. Never mind.
Say it.
Nope.
Say it.
I personally don't think Gibfest counts.
But if it doesn't, that will suck. But if it does, that's good.
Are we actually trying to get the achievement?
I am.
Oh.
If it doesn't work. George McCartney, yep.
What about Paul McCartney? Is that the dude who was in the Beatles?
Yeah.
Hmm. Who are the Beatles again? I'm kidding. Hee hee. Left 4 Dead's not even on my desktop.
Wow. You suck.
More like Left 4 Dumb, am I right? Got him.
Please work. I'm hoping this works. If it doesn't work,
I mean, it's Gibfest. We're not going to be spending a lot of time in it.
I don't want to say it's the final straw.
I don't want to say it's the final straw, but it's the final straw.
But infer from it what you will. All right. Let me just make this lobby.
Let me disconnect my phone from the internet, because it's in here sucking up a lot of internet juice.
Sucking, you say?
fuck you. Man, last time I played, it made me fucking Nick. Who wants to be Nick? What a gay-ass character.
Nick is pretty nice when no one's playing as him.
Ellis is king, obviously.
You know,
I'm just like him. I'm dumb as a rock.
I wasn't gonna say that, but I was gonna say that you are very similar to Ellis.
Shut up.
Oh no. That's
your name will be in my suicide note.
Oh, it's gonna make you tear up.
I'm kidding.
Okay.
I don't do things like that. I'm not some kind of nerd.
I was gonna say that we all tend to play as characters that resemble us most, but...
What about coaches like you? Yeah. Rebecca, the big black guy. I love starting Gibfest because listen to this.
Oh, he ain't coming back.
That chopper looks like he's heading to the evac center at the mall.
Or they're not going to say it?
Weapon, let's go. I think the goddamn building's on fire.
Dude, when I started Gibfest, everyone's, I'm grabbing the big gun all at once, and it was terrifying.
Oh my gosh, when did you do Gibfest?
Don't worry about it. I definitely didn't play without you.
Hey, we gotta find the stairs.
I know.
My favorite game. You've installed, uninstalled it before. Not shooting. Please, not with that gun.
Imagine yeah, I don't know how I didn't hit you.
Imagine you open that and you just see a pink blob blocking the way. That's happened to me before. It was a tank. My shoot. I love it.
That scared the shit out of me.
The hunter?
Yeah.
You were out there alone. That charger just killed himself. Brandon.
It did?
Yes, he jumped off.
Oh.
He tried charging through the corner to get to you. Did I hit you?
No.
Nick. He said push the button.
I don't think so. And you?
There's blood on me, but it ain't mine. Name's Nick. So you guys got names or what?
People call me Coach. What's your name?
My name's Rochelle. You?
Folks call me Ellis. I run an auto shop around here. Instead of evacuating, I armored up a truck to drive myself out of here. Built that thing to be zombie-proof. Well, it turns out it was only 99% zombie-proof. Last 1% tore that truck to shit.
I'm assuming it was a tank.
I bet this
I love that line. It sounded like you did too.
Yeah, that was fantastic.
Wait, what? Wait. Oh. Okay, I was gonna say, why did it say you alerted the horde? What did you do? I didn't know it said that. Wait, we should just make our way through because it's endless.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Or at least I think it is. I kind of just always run through. Oh wait, I thought I heard him. I swear, I thought I heard.
Sheesh, look at the numbers!
I told you this is the way you're gonna get more kills.
Mm-hmm.
You feel fearless with that gun.
I know.
Coward.
No, you. That's why you only got one special infected kill.
Really? Only one?
Yeah. Yeah.
Damn. Aha.
Shit, this is heavy.
I'm not a
I was messing them up out here.
All right, this is that level that we never beat normally.
Ooh, oh, we're beating it. We're beating. We're kicking its ass.
A whole store full of guns.
You are get us some real weapons.
Well, no, not usually, but for now, yes.
Y'all ready?
If anything were to make upset this time around, it's because I'm shooting you.
Yeah.
That way. Let's move. Look out!
Incendiary.
Can we do that? Charger someone.
I got a frickin' achievement.
Yep.
Nick.
First time putting down fire rounds or something?
Nope. You had to get 50 kills with fire rounds.
Alright, now I'm back.
Bridge to the mall's blocked. You gotta
find Watch out, because there's a boomer on the other side.
That's a tank.
You said tank?
Yes.
Oh. He's down here, ain't he?
Oh. He's somewhere down there.
Down here?
I thought he was gonna be in here.
I don't like the sound of
we got this. Stop hitting me. I'm running low on health for some reason.
And him.
Alright. That hits the spot.
Charger on his way.
Or get Rochelle to heal.
Adrenaline shot here. Yeah.
Thank you, Charger, for doing that. Oh, I see the tank.
I think if we walk out, we could honestly kill him quickly.
Thanks. Oh man. Woo. Let's put it behind us. We good, y'all.
Oh,
we
yeah,
good.
That's what I'm talking about.
This shit ain't pretty.
I guess I have to heal.
Hey man, hold up. Healing. All good now.
Kill a witch like this?
Like
if all of us just concentrate fire?
Probably.
Shit. This place is deserted. It's starting to creep me out.
How did I not kill that hunter?
Oh my god. Oh.
I hate you.
Cool.
Damn, Nick!
What a nicky.
Stole my kill.
Don't become that person.
Ooh, that was close.
Peel's here.
Adrenaline shot here.
Ooh, that'll keep me tight. Deploying frag round.
Fire.
Cool.
Fire bolts here.
That ain't you, is it, girl?
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Wait, why did it say that I startled her?
I don't know. Are you fucking kidding? Okay.
I don't think the bots were shooting her.
I don't think they were, no. Oh, am I about to have to do this alone?
Perhaps. There's like one room that I can think of that I could be in.
I'll hold on to this first aid kit.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. I do not believe that.
Something that makes sense to me. A man and his snacks. We'll hook you up. Just don't forget to take care of us.
Not only will I help you get to the bottom.
I got the cola. Let's get back.
Awesome. I'm out. I hear a spitter.
Oh my god. Shot that guy like four times. Oh, I'm lagging.
Don't forget, you can heal yourself.
Why did Nick feel the need to say that?
That'll keep me for a bit. I've never been so happy.
Smother was following us from the beginning. Hi, I don't know.
What the fuck? I threw that thing and that one zombie was like, oh yeah, I'm going for him. There were, we should have let her die.
There was an achievement. What was it? It like showed up.
I don't know. I wasn't reading.
Oh, no. Like it showed up for like a split second.
Yeah. Becca lit up that tank.
I got down though. Hey, at least that witch should have died quicker. That was the damage. Feels
good. Yeah, that bullshit. Nick, you kill stealing motherfucker! I'm gonna drop him. Ooh.
What happened?
He got 14 special infected kills and we got 2.
Yep.
Yeah.
Ooh. I can't do it. There's this one thing that Josh always does to like get past all of this, and then like he just leaves the rest of the war to me. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about. He does this thing right here. Whoosh! Do you see?
Not really.
Dang it, come back!
Watch out! Up to sales
going. Come back, let's pretend we're starting over.
Oh my god, I'm fucking taking damage.
Sounds like one of them smoker bitches.
Alright. So you need like burn out. And boom. Boom. You know, speedrunning.
A whole 2 seconds saved.
Yes. It makes a difference when you're behind. Cause then they all come after you. Oh, nice! I hit you?
No.
It said it did, but you weren't even ahead of me.
It was the other characters, I think.
No, it said Beck. I'm seeing it in your life.
Oh.
Yes.
Well, I didn't take damage.
How would you know? How would you know?
Because my health was at 42 after the first zombie attack. Sorry, they were trapping me in a corner. I'm having intense intercourse with my body. There's a defib here, that's good to know.
Yep. I have an awesome idea.
You know what?
I'm assuming we both came to the same idea.
Me heal and then I grab it?
Oh, you were gonna heal, okay.
Since I'm at like half anyway.
Oh yeah.
Hey, can somebody watch my back? I'm gonna heal.
There's probably a witch in like the worst spot ever.
Probably.
I got you, don't worry.
Oh, fucking hell.
So I thought I saw a charger in here.
Rebecca, you are all by yourself.
I am not.
Not anymore, but you were because they were following me. Fuck.
She's sitting there?
She's right there.
Oh my god.
No, Spitter, please!
How do we?
We've got a defib. I could light her up, draw her over here, y'all fuck her up in the corner. She's not moving.
She's a walking witch. She should be walking somewhere. We could
but she spawned on top of the box, that's why.
We could get past her. No, no. We could get past her.
I was shooting the things that were behind her, that way we wouldn't get stopped.
Oh. Okay. Who's going first? You or me?
I'll go first.
Okay.
Hey, search these rooms, y'all. It might be something we can use.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Bots left you and a little group came towards me. Okay. Okay.
Hurry. Oh.
Who did that?
I don't know. I think one of the bots did.
Probably.
I forgot the way to go. I went the wrong way. How did he not die? Let me go first. I took pills. What did I get hit by that down thing?
Trying to walk this off.
Oh.
You're black and white?
Yep.
I have medkit. Come here.
Hey man, hold up.
Wait, hold on.
I would have cried. I have a medkit. Kills yourself.
Oh yeah. Stop shooting me.
God damn! He was just eating that.
Eating bullets. He's a spinner. I don't know why. The boomer reminded me of the
I hear a charger.
I see him. I don't see him. Oh! I'm sorry, Nick. Oh.
No pain, no gain.
I know for a fact that you got that.
Serious shit.
What?
Her.
Oh, is there a tank?
Mm-hmm. Where is he charging to?
Boomer sneaking around.
So I hear a charger.
Yeah. I also saw him.
There he is. I feel like maybe the tank was wrong. I feel like maybe I heard wrong. Nope. I heard right. Where's he coming down from? I need to know.
escalator.
How? What? Oh, I'm gonna fucking lose it.
Oh my god, I was about to throw a molotov. Where are you going?
You did not hesitate to use that.
No. Get your asses
in here. I mean, we've actually been relatively safe. Because I've had a defib.
Did I kill you? Oh, you had a defib. You should have killed me.
Oh. Yeah, but now we're here and we've medkitted.
Yeah.
And we didn't have to waste a defib.
Yeah.
Everything worked out in the end.
Perfect.
Fuck you, Nick. You suck balls.
I'm taking the big gun.
Michelle, go ahead and grab it and use it. I know that's what you're gonna do.
Just a missed dot call race for all time.
Rochelle,
reading a book sometime. I'm getting sick of looking at this guy's face.
Why should we trust him?
In these parts, he's as famous as.
Because she is, and she's just not grabbing this med kit.
President?
Really? Because he looks like an asshole.
Hold on.
You've been making jokes about
Rochelle, we need you to heal this time.
Tongue, but
I'm dropping her.
Little Jimmy Gibbs Jr. No, that man is a living legend.
Go, Rochelle. Go, do it.
Rochelle, now you probably put this to better use.
Dumb son of a bitch. Fucking piece of shit.
She goes straight to the table where it was.
Hey man, we should keep going.
Ooh, I hope we see Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Actually, we should not be hoping for that, normally.
Man, this is...
It's pretty
this
difficult.
Is awful.
My prediction, the normalcy, is probably going to be 13... Is that a spitter up there already? Oh, no, that's right.
Looks like that's we're gonna have to save ourselves.
Team
Anybody
Gibbs.
Got an idea?
Team
Speak
Gibbs.
Up, we listen.
Hey, I got an idea. Jimmy Gibbs Jr. ain't gonna mind if we borrow stock off. He's a very generous man.
Normally,
he's a very generous man.
But in these circumstances, I think Mr. Gibbs Jr. ain't gonna mind.
Wherever he is, Coach, he's
proud, he's
of,
proud
you.
Of you.
Now remember, they don't fill up these tanks at car shows, so we're gonna have to find some gas.
Imagine they just have gas laying around at car shows.
Call ass and get
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, so we're gonna. You wanna do this? You wanna just stick together?
Yeah.
As you run up the stairs on your own.
Already?
So there was a jockey in the charger.
Who's up?
They better name a school after me for this shit.
Picture of help.
Oh my god.
Alright,
thanks. Did you
hear Coach?
No. He said they better name a school after me after this crap. Oh my god, you're down there.
I'm really looking up there.
There's always an inkling of doubt.
I got one.
Oh, it's 13 when there's more of us.
On,
yep.
Baby.
When I did it, it was 10.
Eight. Probably 8. If you were on your own, it was probably 8.
Damn. There ain't nothing over here.
No.
I thought there was a way up higher.
It's on the other
Can
side.
Can we get much higher? That was pretty funny.
Another shot here.
I will grab this adrenaline. Nope. Fuck that. Wait, what?
What?
Where are you? Oh my god.
I'm getting the gas all alone. Please leave me not open. Please no. I am defenseless. He's dead. He's dead. Rochelle? I see a smoker. He's like... Oh.
Oh, he's right behind me. No, smoker.
Heading up here?
Okay. Yep.
Look out! He's got me.
Go in now. Oh, god damn it. How did she manage to spit before I shot her? Bullshit. I call bullshit. Okay, that's a second one. So that's good to know.
What? What?
Because I have one.
Oh.
How do we get those down there?
I threw them? Oh, okay. We should go the other way and then walk around.
There's a boomer somewhere down here.
Yep. And honor. Okay, he was not down here. He was up there. Hey.
8, 9, 10.
Okay. I'm gonna do something. Pipe bombs, are you?
Pipe bomb out!
Okay, we can go upstairs.
Smoker somewhere.
Yep. Smoker.
Where?
Smoker.
Why did Rochelle just watch him until he died?
Where is he? Okay, that's a thing. Is it over here? Oh my god, he's not dead yet. Oh my god,
what's him? Oh, are you kidding me?
Is he on you?
There wasn't a railing. I'm gonna die.
No.
Man, shit's getting old. Help!
Oh, get up, get up!
No!
Oh.
The final stand. Dang it. I shot him a lot though. To be fair.
Get your ass over here and help me.
Ooh, he's dead.
Nice. They should be going to pick you up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Help me up already.
There's a smoker and a hunter.
Oh.
I killed Hunter, so Rochelle is still alive. I killed Smoke.
No.
I'm dead. Oh my god.
I need some help.
I saw that.
Oh.
You don't play Minecraft?
Yeah, sure.
This is the finale, though.
Oh.
Oh, you already left.
Who the hell
is Jimmy Gibbs?
Oh, hey! Jimmy Gibbs!
You want to play Minecraft? Yeah. Waits for me to leave. Oh, by the way, it's the finale.